That's a donut under 50, and today we're gonna fart around on. Yeah, it's. Well, LeBron calls it Legend of Toki, but I definitely remember this game being called just Toki. As long as the box art calls it Toki going apes, but. Yeah. There's the opening, yeah. Plus, this game was getting remade years ago. Yeah, I never said I heard anything about it since. That was about 4 years ago or something like that. Still not being released. Yep, it's. It's. Toki. We're playing a Japanese version here, so it's called Juju something. I don't know what that means, but. Get on with it! Stage 1. It's weird this port, because it's not a port of the arcade one, it's an entirely different level altogether. Yeah, this is definitely one is one hit and you're dead game, so. Died already. That was crappy for even for me. I don't keep jumping into that like a complete idiot. It's not even hard to avoid, I don't like it being it bad. I can't remember what the food does, I think it gives you life if you pick so much up. Well, it's been an old game, it's a stupid amount. It's a life of points, I think that's it. Yeah, we did. Yeah, well, yeah, I really could see that one coming, didn't I? Yeah, well, yeah, really fair. Dodge. No, there's no way to avoid these either, you have to. Kill these stupid spike things. Jump because of the spike pit there. Not like I can see it because. Oh crap, that was close. There we found it, the first screen. That's not food, that's a coin. Most people eat coins now. Apes. Whatever. Yeah, what a surprise, it's 5-bit. Hey, I've got extra life too. Playing the arcade, but I think they spit bullets out of the guy. And the shells actually hurt you in the arcade, but it's not like it. This one would bounce off. Bob getting that. Yep. Jump, jump, jump it. Here we're on the first boss. It was actually the first boss in the arcade game. If you play in the arcade, this is the mini boss of the first level. How did they avoid that? And we've killed it! We've done a room on the arcade, you've got to climb the rope fighting it. Yeah, when we've done stage one. Oops, what did I do? I meant to fire it up. Yeah, I'm not bothering getting them. But need to. Like that. Falling down the entire thing like a complete idiot. And I'm not. I'm sure they've run out. Got the limited barrel. I remember this bit being such a pain before. I haven't played this game in a long time though. Get up there. Thank you. Yeah, time you jump, I just realise the platforms look like they have a grumpy old man face on them. Crap! Not letting him out. An exit. Doesn't make sense for an exit that because there's no entrance to it there, but crap, they are gonna do shit with you still. Jump! I didn't know how to jump. Yeah, it is. I definitely want that. Right, wait. In the arcade, a lot of American football elements as shield items. But bizarrely, they're totally removed from this version altogether. Don't know why, but this came out after. There you go, next to life. You can get the life. Hey! I didn't realise that were there. Point of that? No point, is there? Jump. last one. That. Oh, not yet. That was crap, that. How did I get by that? Is it going to be a troll and pot another one up before they get before they exit? No. Unless it's possible. Run, 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 run. Yeah, we're dead. No. I don't want to play anymore. Hey, I'm first. Yep, and that was Toki or Toki Going Apes, bit as it's also called on the title screen. Pretty hard game. I actually don't remember beating it then, not the years ago. I think you can only play the hardest levels on the normal difficulty as well, for some stupid reason. Of course, not because it's much easier on easy anyway, so dying one hit anyway. Well, there's not much else I can really say about this, is there so? Thank you for watching!